Malik's coming. We haven't made no money all day. He's gonna be mad, Holmes.
Ah, what a wonderful day to be black, my brown and yellow brothers. Now, what them pockets do?
Sorry, it's a little slow out here. All we got is chiclets and a nugget sativa.
You know what? Don't even trip. Just charge it to the game.
Seriously? You okay with chiclets? Do you take nap?
Well, if you're gonna pry, I have a play date tonight. Her name is Ebony. I met her on blackpowerplanet.org.
Ugh, girls' booties got goodies.
Nah, Rodrigo, this one's cool. She's very respected in the activist community. Check out her page.
Ooh, that's a powerful black fish, my man.
Take her to Chuck E. Cheese, my cousin. Little Spider, he does security there.
Nah, man, we're going to a Black Panther party tonight. That reminds me, I gotta go to the dry cleaners and pick up my suit. Peace out, Cub Scouts. All right, Huey. Wish me luck. Ah, my Nubian princess. Hey, you must be Ebony.
No, Ebony's over there.
Malik? Assalamu alaikum, my brother.
Ebony?
My government name is Linzey. Is that bean pie for me?
It's beautiful.
Yeah. You ever had one of these?
Had them. I love them. While you're even more handsome than I imagined, Malik. And I know what you're thinking.
You do?
Yeah. I'm pretty small for an activist. Believe me, this petite frame can take a taser.
Oh, yeah? Peep this. I got this one at a Black Lives Matter rally, back when it was cool.
That's nothing. I got this at Ferguson. Rubber bullet, 12 gauge. Go ahead, touch it. You like that, huh?
I love that. Can I get you another Black Powerade?
I would love one.
How you gonna bring a blue-eyed devil to the party?
Race traitor. I wonder if brothers know I'm gay.
Hey, I gotta step over to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Sit tight. Think, Malik. Think. You need somebody who's had experience with girls.
Malik, why you interrupting my spa time?
Hey, I'm on a play date with this girl I met on the internet.
You yet?
I'm 8.
Aw, man, I thought you said you was on a date.
Man, will you shut up and listen? I really, really like this girl, but there's just one problem. She's white.
Oh, I get it. You've been popping all that black and now you don't want in the hood to see you with that yaku.
Yeah, Negro, what do I do?
Hey, yo, tell you what. Yo, take that pink toe to the white part of town. Ain't nobody gonna see you if you go west. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'ma marinate in this jacuzzi.
Yeah, white girl, yeah, white girl, yeah, white girl. Let you